Dude, I really thought that was a rocket.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Samurai here, coming back at you with a goddamn banger, where today I'm going to be showcasing probably the most efficient and effective lineups for default on Ascent. Now, without further ado, please don't forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button, and let's hop right into it. The first lineup for B default is going to be from B main. So you're just going to find yourself over to B main and to this hut. You're going to look over here, like close to this tree, and jump, and you're gonna want to hit yourself against this beam, because if you just look straight you can go under. And for this lineup you have to hit yourself against this beam. Now you're gonna look up at these clouds, and over here there's going to be a loop. It's gonna change shades of clouds, and there's gonna be loop right here. Just gonna wanna aim close to the top of this loop, like right to the side of it. Pretty easy lineup, and that's going to give you a nice solid lineup for B main. The next lineup is from Pizza, and this lineup is pretty good for 1v1. And all you're going to do is you're going to get next to this pizza box right here, and you're going to aim close to these spiky clouds up here right at the bottom. There's different shades of clouds. You can see all three of these have different shades, and all you're going to do is aim right above that bottom peak where these clouds connect. The next lineup is from CT. You're going to find yourself here, close to this trash can. You're going to come close to that, anchor yourself right next to it, and right here there's a big gash in these clouds. All you gotta do is come like close to the right where this gash ends, and just move a little bit to the left at the bottom of the cloud, or at the bottom where this line connects, and you're just going to shoot that, and that's going to give you a perfect lineup on beat.
Spike is here.
Now there's only one default spot you really need to know for A, and it's the most simplest lineup ever. It's won me countless rounds, and I've gotten many clutches off of it. For default, right here, you can either plant right in front, right to the left of it, or in the corner as well for this lineup. You're gonna find yourself over here, like in this A lobby area. You're gonna hit yourself close, like right up against this motorcycle, and all you gotta do is aim right here at this corner. So there's two orange ones, and then there's this beam right here. Just gonna hit yourself right here and aim at this corner. It's gonna give you perfect lineup for default.
Poison orb emitting.
Let's go. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Please don't forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button, and I'll make sure to get you in the next one.